sampai di KLIA. So nervous tu ada sikit, tapi tak apa, just doakan yang terbaik. So kita akan pergi ke Mumbai. Shah Rukh Khan, wait for me, okay?
Apakah nama kameraman?
Sejal. Sejal ka matlab hai?
Bilkul zaruri nahi hai ram. Sachi.
Sorry guys. Benda yang paling janak kat sini bila sampai port tu ha, benda yang dia pegang. It's a wheelchair. Okay guys, I was being informed daripada Sony Music India dan hi beautiful. Nampak tak semua terpikat dekat Jah, because they know I'm going to interview Shah Rukh Ji. Now, tengah ada verse, so I'm going to interview Shah Rukh Ji. Jom. It's a manat. How to say I can't believe in him?
मुझे यकीन नहीं हो रहा.
मुझे यकीन नहीं है यार.
हो रहा.
Oh my god. Dia bawa aja pergi rumah Shah Rukh Khan.
Come out one by one.
Okay. Come out. Oh my god. मुझे यकीन नहीं हो यार हा. मुझे यकीन नहीं हो यार हा. You understand? This mean I can't believe. Hi Priya.
Rising time.
Are you ready, Mr. Jha?
I'm ready.
We are not told. Yeah. I didn't tell her either.
Oh, you tahu ke?
I tahu.
Oh my god. So actually, jatap saya very. Thank you so much Sony Music India. I'm the only one. Wah. Oh, okay. Alright.
Yes. Where am I? Abang jamu dalam rumah Shah Rukh Khan. Mana? Tadi lalu kan? Ingat duduk kat rumah dia kan? Sekali Sony Music India bawa betul-betul lah rumah dia, babe. Ikut jalan belakang.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very good, Jah. Thank you very much for waiting for me. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. My God, for real. All right. My name is Jah.
Jah.
But after seeing you, with my name, I want to change my name to Shah Rukh Khan. Afsana tera vela chakara wala beach beach me ke hilaf. Actually, it's my sad story, which is I have been single for a long time.
How old are you?
23. And I have been rejected so many times. And there is the girl that I'm going to meet her next week. So now I have a chance to meet you, the king of romance, the greatest. So maybe you can teach me whatever that you experience to tackle a girl, maybe a pickup line, a love quote, you know, Shah Rukh Khan. I have a picture, so this is the girl.
What's her name?
Hana Delisha.
Hana Delisha.
So whatever that you teach me today, I'm going to try to tackle her.
Okay, I'll make it easier for you. Because if I try to teach you, you may not remember the words because it's so difficult to know Hindi words.
Alright.
So, I will call out, shout out to Hannah Delisha.
Alright.
And Hannah, Ja is going to try and take you out for a date.
Right.
So say, please don't
please.
Don't reject her.
Don't reject her, okay?
Yeah. And I'm begging you, I want to come out for a date with you. See?
I'm begging you, but for before that, I'm sorry if my English not so good.
That's all right, Hannah will understand. I'm begging you, please let me take you out for a date.
I'm begging you, please let me take out you out of the date.
And, okay, Hannah. Okay, Hannah. There will be some problems, but I vouch for it. He looks like a decent guy. You will not take her on a super bike because you hurt yourself. You will take her in a four-wheeler.
Car,
yeah. And you won't drive. You will get a chauffeur to take her out.
Yep.
Take her out to a fancy restaurant and be nice to her. Be dignified and don't try to show off too much. And I'm sure she will oblige and be your girlfriend for some time.
Alright, so I'm gonna teach you a little bit a Malaysian accent. Mm-hmm. So you're gonna say with your style.
Okay.
That's in there.
First, teach me the basic Malay.
So the basic Malay, apa khabar?
Apa khabar?
It means, how are you?
Okay, so apa khabar?
Khabar baik, I'm fine.
Khabar.
So this accent from Melaka, it sounds like Mercik Hawau, ha 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 ha.
That's what the second one means.
Yes.
Say it.
Mercik Hawau.
Mercik Hawau. Ha 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 ha.
It's Mercik, so damn good. Ha ha ha.
Okay. Mercik Hawau, ha 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 ha. Mercik Hawau, ha 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 ha. Mercik Hawau, ha 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 ha.
So funny. Alright, so the second one is come from my state, Kelantan.
Kelantan.
It sounds like Kawe jatuh moto sakit boh.
Kawe jatuh moto sakit
boh.
Boh.
You know what
Kawe jatuh moto sakit boh. I don't know what you make me say.
So the mean is I crash a super bike. It's so painful.
Okay. You should be careful next time.
Thank you. Yeah, right. So maybe you have a little bit words for your fans in Malaysia.
Yeah, to everyone in Malaysia. First of all, thank you, Ja, for giving me this opportunity to talk to all of you, and I want to apologize to Ja. I've been traveling up north in India. I've just flown in and I have to get back to work now. So he's waited for me for the last 2-3 days. I've cancelled his flight a couple of times, so I apologize. I'm sorry. How do you say sorry in Malay?
Minta maaf.
Minta maaf. Minta maaf. Thank you very much for loving me so much, liking me so much, and I get your messages on the Twitter, on the social media, and I read them all. I can't reply to all of them, and I miss you all. I'm sure some of you I'd seen when you were very young and have grown up now. So I wish you love, I wish you luck, and may Allah bless you and keep you happy always. And I'll come to Malaysia and Indonesia soon and spend some time with all of you there. Thank you so much for having me. Ja ke tumhe, me butterfly ban ke tule angra.